freedom from...
I want freedom from cold.
That's a loaded question.
Working. Job.
गरीबी से आज़ादी चाहिए.
हाँ भाई, ट्रैफिक से भी आज़ादी चाहिए. बहुत भीड़ भाड़ हो गई है, रोड भी इतना छोटा हो गया है, बहुत परेशानी हो जाती है.
I got freedom from all the sides, from my mom, dad, from my in-laws, from my husband. So I am so much happiest person in the world. No one can restrict me till now. So I am so much happy.
I think women are doing much better for themselves.
Not at all.
No.
Not at all.
Absolutely not.
There are a lot of restrictions on them still.
And I feel that we have to fight more for getting stuff.
Exactly.
More than like men.
मुझे ये औरत लाइफ से ही आजादी चाहिए.
Freedom from the judgement that people pass at a single woman working in an urban space or in any space.
Judging us.
Usually when I go in metro somewhere and all, they make this couple of the last to show it, don't do that. No, you're not supposed to do it. And I see another guy wearing that, you know, that kind of shirt.
A lot actually.
Yeah, if they can just stop pushing us, not like to get married.
Yeah, right now that's the main thing.
I want freedom from timelines that are set for us. We as women have always been given timelines. We have to do this by this age, we have to do this by this age, finish your education, get a job, get married.
And I also want freedom from name callings, just because I'm from Northeast, like calling Chinky, Chinese, and yeah, whatever.
Every woman, married, not married, every should be independent in all forms, financially, emotionally, physically, everything.
So I feel every woman should be given the freedom to set a timeline for herself. Let her do what she wants to at a certain age when she is comfortable. That is what I would ask for on this Independence Day.
I think you have to get freedom when you want it. I think you have to get freedom when you want it.